ನೂರು ನೂರು ಕೋಟಿ ಜನುಮಗಳಿಗೂ ಗೆಳತಿ ಎಂದು ನೀನೆ ನನ್ನ ಹೋಲುಮೆ ಸಿರಿ ಒಡತಿ ಗಾಳಿ ಗಂಧದಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿದಂತೆ ಸೇರಿ ಕಾಯುವೆ ನೆರಳಂತೆ ಅನವರತ ಸುಖ ತರುತ
met each other through our parents in a very traditional way, and as the days rolled in, we started to know each other.
To know him well, we met outside, and I was very much impressed by the way he spoke, and that's how he swept me off my feet the very first conversation we had. Here I end up marrying him and seeing looking forward for a new life.
Mangalyam tantu nanena मम जीवन हेतुना कंठे भग्नामि शुभगे त्वं जीव शरदशतम्
Before the knot, I was still free bird. I was a bachelor.
Before tying the knot, as in, I was not, though I knew him for a very long time, but I was not very sure and very clear, and I was not 100% sure that okay, fine.
Just after the knot, I was it's completely different. Now I'm married. I have a wife. She's my soulmate. It's total world is changed. I am now a married man, and of course I am happy. I am lucky to be Anita as my wife.
So very happy because I got married to the best man I ever knew, and I felt like I am the luckiest person on the earth. He's very understanding and a very lovable person, and he's the very the best man ever I knew. So here I end up marrying him and looking forward for a new life, a new beginning.
Yeah. కంఠాల్లో సన్నాయి రాగం మోగింది, మేళాలు తాళాలు వినరండి. సిరికి శ్రీహరికి కళ్యాణం కానుంది, శ్రీరస్తు శుభమస్తు అనరండి. అచ్చతను గంటో పెళ్లికి అర్థం చెప్పారంటూ, మెచ్చదగు ముచ్చట ఇదయని సాక్ష్యం చెబుతామంటూ, జనులంతా జై కొట్టేలా జరిపిస్తామండి.
అందాల పొందనపు బొమ్మవని జత చేరుకును నా చెందు